are ready to begin. Never forget that we are a team.
What? Do I look silly?
We're in their territory now. The weather eyes.
Link support device now online. Your god arc's at maximum power. Strike now! Is disengaging. It's heading for food.
It escaped.
Trying to flee? Not a chance.
Mine. Surroundings, even if you think yourself safe.
You guys were awesome! Let's do it again really soon!
Extraction is en route. Come home safe.
I'll figure something out.
Support is ready at your command. Let's get down to business.
Well, let's do what we do best. What? Do I look silly?
The device's effect has disseminated through the region. Godark power holding at level 3. Take hold of victory.
Here's one for ya!
Chance. defeat Origami Slain. That seemed to go rather smoothly.
Returning to base.
We did so great out there!
We did all right today. Well enough, certainly.
Ready to head back to base?
Maybe one day, we won't have to fight the Origami anymore.
Extraction is en route. Come home safe.
Suppose I'll give it my best.
response is confirmed. Begin the attack.
All God Eaters, move out.
Conditions fulfilled. The Link support device is activating. Lurs level 3, online. This fight is yours. Fall back. friends at will.
Just you watch.
I'll figure something out.
This is not exactly my area of expertise.
cool.
It is rather wondrous. It's difficult to tell in here, but we should be almost halfway up the tree. Gil, are you all right?
Huh? No, I'm fine. Really, fine. Just not so big on heights.
Really? Wow, Gil. Huh? What's that singing?
It's you. Tell me, why have you come to this place? That's some greeting for an old friend. So, why don't you answer me this time? Why have you come to this place? It seems to me that you abandoned my Julius here. You left him to tend to your spiral tree, forgotten in your sacred land. You claim to care for him, but you let him linger here. If you didn't truly wish to part with him, you should have told him long ago. Perhaps you should have spoken your mind when poor Romeo was offered up. Alas, if you'd only gone with him, if you'd only gone to his aid, then maybe innocent Romeo would not have fallen so. Maybe then Julius would not have contracted the Black Plague, would not have coughed up his blood and burned his skin with scars. What of the day when he came to you with shadows upon his eyes and told you he would leave your little family? If you'd done more to stop him then, maybe he'd not have been alone in the spiral tree, with the ghosts of Aragami slain, arrayed against him. I tested you, tested humanity. Even if I hadn't, you would still face the same fire. Beyond fools, you have fated yourselves to burn. For every challenge you have faced, you have failed. Time and time again, you could have turned to me. And yet, naught but silence. You were given one last chance, one final opportunity to cleanse this world in peace. And you were still. You waited. So now, once more. Tell me true. Why have you come to this place? You are ever defiant. Oh, my little warrior. So, you have resolved to bring Julius back, have you? Will such a simple thing save this world? To resurrect your mistake? Very well, my children. Your hand is dealt, and fate stands ready. If you desire to take him, you are more than welcome to try. Yet know this. Tearing free singularity from my devouring apocalypse will bring a terrible wrath. It will drown you in conflagration. And all the while, you ponder. Save you. Save your allies in blood. Does anyone else truly wish to see Julius return to your world?
Captain! Captain, are you okay?
Look! There! It's...
the God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
Mission start!
Oracle Reserve initiated.
Link support device now online. Burst level at maximum. Victory is in your grasp.
Here's one! Ha-ha!
Target has engaged me. Commencing execution tactics.
Lily has encountered a primary target. Now initiating combat.
See? Isn't this so much fun?
Blood Alpha, Resonance control system reads green. Good luck, God Eater. Frame purge registered. One last oath to go. Kill. Health readings are in the red. Healing advised.
Don't you know it's done?
Ta! Ta! Ta!
I can accomplish this one.
You can trust me.
Let me take care of it.
Hey, what the hell?
You felt it too? That origami's resonance. I'm certain I know it.
Yeah. It felt almost exactly like the captain's blood power.
Hold tight!
Look, what are those things?
Such force! Everyone, hold fast! Vivi! Please, we need it now. Grant me the power, Romeo.
Back to the branch immediately. Nana, can you take hold of Livy? She'll need our help.
Got her!
Gil, cover our retreat. The last thing we need is an ambush.
On it.
Far East branch, come in. We're falling back to the mouth of the tree with injured. Send an escort team to meet us.
Thank you for your report, Captain. Do you have a moment to spare? I've been hoping to speak with you. Has Corporal Livy told you anything of her past? Livy. She was raised at Magnolia Compass Orphanage by Rachel and Leia. You could almost say she was a test run for Julius. We found out too late that her home for the lost was only a cover to test Bias Factor's adaptation on children. Livy was the first she found that showed any true promise, but Rachel named her a failure. Livy could adapt, and well, but not before experiencing violent rejection of the core bias factors. Each attempt drew from her very life. Once Rachel discovered that Julius could adapt with no side effects at all, Livy was discarded. And here I am asking her to continue to sacrifice and bleed to save Rachel's pet team and her beloved Julius. I wish it weren't so. Livy is logical to a fault. In all my years with her, she's never taken action I could not understand. But I don't know why she fights at your side. In the end, I suppose it's of little consequence. All that matters, all that I ask, is that you keep her safe. Thank you, Captain. That'll be all.
God Eater's deployed. Don't worry, I'm here to watch your back. Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up. You're at burst 3. Wipe the enemies out!
Conditions have been fulfilled.
putting up a hell of a fight. I love it.
My work is not bad, is how it's done.
Confirmed! The origami is down!
I'm good to go again!
It's breaking away! Origami neutralized! Well done!
Nicely executed.
Purge complete! Wonderful!
Show me how it's done!
Origami activating! It's breaking away! Looks like it's after some food.
Hey, where are you going? Why won't you tell me?
Origami response has gone silent. You've got a little time, so why don't you collect some materials?
It's cool. Take five. I got this.
Of course. Director Feldman told you everything. Well, I suppose it's all as he said. I was raised at Magnolia Compass Orphanage by the Claudius family. You see, after Julius arrived, Dr. Rachel all but abandoned me. He was the prize. I had only been a failure.
Hey! You're not even kind of a failure, and you know it! You're so strong and brave! You're awesome, Livy! Come on!
I'm sorry for the trouble I've caused. I wasn't trying to hide my past. I should have told you. I should have said something. Even if I accepted my lot in life, there was no way to know how you'd feel.
We understand, Livy. Were we in your place, we may have done the same. Tell me, when you use another's God Arc, does it hurt you?
Yes, it does.
Then we will find another way. It is as simple as that. There's no need to use Romeo's God Arc if it pains you to do so.
Shield?
We want to save Julius, more than anything. But we would never abandon another friend to do it. He'd never let us. And if Romeo were alive, and he knew just how dangerous that power was, if he knew it was siphoning your life, he'd do anything he could to protect you. I'm certain of that.
Yeah, Shiel's right. Find another way.
Please don't misunderstand. I have to fulfill my vow. I choose to fulfill my vow.
Vow?
Yes. I made it for a friend when we were both very small. A promise. I'll never forget it. When I was a child, after Julius arrived, I wanted nothing more than to disappear. I'd lived for Dr. Rachel's praise. I did all I could to meet her every expectation. And in one instant, the blink of an eye, I lost everything. For the first time, I was ashamed of who I was. More than anything, I wanted to fade away, to close my eyes, and be gone. I was alone, again.
Hey, you guys, didn't that girl used to be Dr. Rachel's favorite?
Yeah, she was. What's she doing in this class with the other losers?
Dr. Rachel found a new favorite, a new kid named Julius. She's always with him.
That kind of sucks. You think Dr. Rachel just ditched her?
Maybe. Aw, that's really hard.
Yeah, but we should probably keep our distance.
For sure. We don't want Dr. Rachel to hate us, too.
Hey, a new kid in our year?
Oh, Romeo!
Wait, Romeo, stop! You can't go in the girls' class! You're a boy! Hey, come back!
Hey, how you doing? My name's Romeo Leone. What's yours? Wow, you're real quiet, huh?
Good for you. You just gotta tell me your name, that's all. Super easy, right?
Please? Please?
Hello? Hello?
Go away.
Hey, it worked! Wow, you got a super cool voice. So, what's your name?
At first, he was just annoying. I still wanted to disappear. But that could never stop Romeo. He was always talking to me. He never learned.
Romeo's at it again. Maybe he'll figure out that she doesn't want to talk to him.
Whatever. He's probably just got a stupid crush on her or something.
Really? But that's just how he is with everyone. I guess so. Most people like him because he's super nice. But she doesn't seem to.
Wait a second. Didn't you say you thought he was cute?
No! Who'd say that about stupid Romeo? I don't think he's cute.
Huh? Did someone just call for me?
No! Shut up!
Okay, I guess. Anyways, wait. What were we talking about again?
We weren't talking about anything.
Hey! You said something! Score!
Ugh, just leave me alone, okay? I can't believe you're this annoying. Stop bugging me! Stop being nice to me! Stop acting like you care! No.
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Nope.
I heard. Look, you need to stop thinking you're the only one with problems.
What do you know?
You know Kane? He sits right next to me in class. He saw his brother die when an Aragami attacked his satellite base. It still hurts. And Charlotte? She's new here. She lost her parents in an earthquake just last year. But she still tries to make the others feel welcome. We all have to start over from nothing. We have to build new lives. It's not easy. I mean, we're just kids after all. But everyone's trying, except for you.
What do you know, huh? Nothing. Nothing at all. You don't know anything about me!
Exactly. I don't know anything about you. So please, tell me whatever you want to. You don't have to tell me all at once. Just a little every day.
I had failed Dr. Rachel, failed myself. My world was in ruins. But you know Romeo, he doesn't give up. Every day I'd shove him away, and every day he'd fight back. Right then, I made a promise to Romeo. I'd try my best to open up. Every day, a little more. And I made a promise to myself. I swore to do anything in my power to help my best friend. The true strength of Romeo's blood power isn't to repel things. It's more like his heart, that gift he had, to turn even stubborn enemies into best friends. I pushed him away so much, and every day he would come back. His power is like him, kind and gentle.
Lippy!
You're all so like him. I can see why he loved you. Thank you for worrying about me. This is why I will adapt to his God arc. Why I will suffer to do so. I'll proudly fight in Romeo's stead to protect those he held dear. I made a promise to Romeo, and one to myself. Those words will always be with me.
We'll help you fulfill them, Livy. That is our promise.
Thank you so much.
established. Communications running green. Anything strange on your end?
Well, let's do what we do best.
Don't get reckless. Stay close and make a win.
Link support device activated. You're at burst three. Wipe the enemies out! Devour! Devour! Coordinate combat data on the way for the hostile that just entered.
Here, everyone ready? Then let's go! I'm good to... Here we go! Here.
The block.
Fire! Falling! Fire! Fire!
Here!
Fire!
Block.
Fire!
The venom is coursing through its blood.
Under the weather?
Here, do it!
Blood Alpha, your God Arc is now under resonance control. Good luck.
Let's get the gear going for ya!
Come on!
Fire! Fire!
Not a chance.
Much better.
Come on!
The origami has fallen! Seize the advantage!
Is it time for you to die already? Time to head back to base.
Operation complete!
Today was not hard! Blocking for everyone!
I believe we've done all we can here.
Great work, everyone! You're the best God Eaters a girl could ask for.
Good work, as always. We're ready to extract.
Oh! I can do it. I want to help.
You are now weapons free. Good hunting.
Well, let's do what we do best.
The Link support device is now spreading its effect through the combat zone. God Arc power at level 3. This fight is yours.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Still more? Should have seen that coming. You're gone!
The origami spawn! It's breaking away! Looks like it's after some food.
Trying to flee? Not a chance.
Blood Alpha, God Arc evoke rate has reached 100%. Resonance control system on standby.
Wait up. I'm on the way to you.
Link support device is online.
Everyone, come quick.
So, now you'll take it and kick some ass.
Leave it to me.
There's an alteration to your original orders. If the enemy gives you any kind of an opening, you take it.
Got it. I may just be a tiny bit of trouble.
Come on!
It's breaking away.
I'm going to step in.
Where are you going? I...
All right. I'm well enough to continue.
Everyone, come quick!
Sure. So, how you holding up?
Fire!
Everyone, come quick!
Gotcha. On the way. What can I do? Take five. That cool? What? Yeah, it's cool.
Huh? I'm all out of ammo!
Coordinate data incoming.
Everyone ready? Then let's go!
That is how it's done.
Scratch one origami.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Open wide!
Let me take care of it.
established. Communications running green. Anything strange on your end?
What? Do I look silly?
All God-eaters, move out.
Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up. You're at burst three. Wipe the enemies out.
Don't let up the fire.
Aragami neutral. Enemy on the ground. The enemy remains stable. Break through.
Nice.
Scratch one Aragami.
As we expected.
Data on the way for the hostile that just entered.
Another challenger. Bring it on.
You okay?
Huh?
Very grateful.
down. You'll get it next time. I'm sure of it.
Sorry. I'll get it next time. I promise. You're fine.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
You are a real piece of work, you know that?
Lindo's got you covered.
I can do it! I want to help!